Campbell-Bannerman's emphasis on diplomatic engagement and alliance building influenced the foreign policies of later political leaders. The alliances formed during his term, particularly the Entente Cordiale, laid the foundation for broader cooperative efforts in subsequent decades. The recognition of the importance of maintaining strategic alliances in the international arena remained a key aspect of British foreign policy, shaping the approaches of leaders facing new geopolitical challenges.